Hey guys, it's Mega Mario here, and I'm playing Mega Man again today. Sorry for not posting videos for about a week. I've been super busy. The holidays make me super busy. Today I'm still busy, but right now I have the chance and time to make a video, so I'm just like, oh man, I'm kind of trying to rush it right now, but I figured this would probably be better than like a, I guess a scary game. Faster pace, you know? And then another reason I'm playing it is I was playing the other day, my brother came over, and then I was like, you know, I haven't been able to beat a boss, so I was like, just for fun, I was like, let's play some Mega Man, and he was like, alright. So, I mean, I was playing because I wasn't expecting to beat any bosses or anything, because I haven't been able to, so this won't ruin any gameplay or anything. Yeah, and somehow I managed to beat like, I think, three or four of the bosses in a row. I don't even know what was up with that. And I was like, I was upset, because how come I beat it when I'm not recording, you know? I don't know. So right here I'm starting again, from a new one, just so I could see what's up, see if I could beat it this time while recording. I was trying to fix the audio on this, but it's really, there's no like audio settings in the game, so I hope it sounds good. Somehow this reminds me of it didn't remind me exactly of it, but I just remember that yesterday my girlfriend bought me the new Ratchet and Clank game. I know it's not that new anymore, but hey, it's the newer one, you know. And I haven't played the ones on the PlayStation 2, I have never played. I beat all the ones on the PlayStation 3 though, and they were really fun. I loved them. So then when this one came out, I was like, oh, I want it, but I never got the chance to buy it. So yesterday me and my girlfriend went to GameStop, and we saw that it was on sale. It was $10, I think. And I was like, oh man, like that's cheap. So I was like, gonna get it. And she got it for me. So so I was playing a bit yesterday. Oh man, the graphics are beautiful and it's really fun. I like it a lot. I recommend it. It's especially if you guys haven't played before, because it's a reboot. Oh dang, I got way better. See that? I dodged him. Go. Oh, that was it. There's just three. Boss time. I'm not feeling that confident right now, because it's been a while that I play. Oh, alright, there we go. Okay, this next one, I feel pretty confident. Okay, There we go. See that? I was way better at that. That was my second try, because the first time I didn't have full health. So yeah, I've been busy. For those of you guys that didn't know, I had long hair before, because, that way I could get to Guts Man, so I could get that stupid the magnet thing on the other level. Already off to a bad start. The levels I think I had the hardest time with were probably Gutsman and Iceman. Oh, dang. No. Don't. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention for a few seconds. Alright, I'm about to get that health. Almost fell into the spiky pit of death. So like I mentioned earlier, I hope the sound quality is better, because all I did was, I turned down the volume, like, on my headphones in the settings, because I can't turn down the in-game volume, so I hope that worked out. Ah, fudge. Dang it. That wasn't supposed to happen. Oh, all the way from the beginning? Oh, not again. No. No. All right. No. Ah, dang it. Oh, all right. I think this is a checkpoint. Yeah, it is. Ah. Oh. Damn it. All right, back again. Let's do this. Bye. Okay. Now we're here. Yes! No! Dang it! I got a life in that last one. Whew. Alright. That's fine. At least we're here. No, dang it! I gotta stop doing that. Oh! Shiitake mushrooms! Nope. First time when I made it down there, I was like, oh, that's cheap. I didn't know there was a life. And I think, oh, this guy. Whoops, my bad. Wrong button. Alright. Dang it. Sorry I keep doing that. Alright, let's... what's this about? YOLO. Ah, oh yes, I made it. Okay, cool. Wait. Oh, it's Bomb Man. Sorry. Damn. I think I have like two more lives. Alright, let's try that again. I think I beat him last time on my first try. Alright guys, I paused it real quick because it was past the 15 minutes. And here we go! Boom! Oh, okay. There we go, see? I beat two of them. It wasn't in the same life or whatever, but that's fine. I told you guys I could do it. And, I think two bosses is good for a video. See, I finally made improvement. Yeah, last time I played, I also beat Elec Man and Guts Man. I was working on Ice Man, so I could be Fireman, because it's hard. Fireman's super cheap, I think. But yeah, so I think that's it for this gameplay. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. And goodbye.